This is the worst system ever. All these people have to wait for their kid to get dropped off and wait in line for their kids. This is ridiculous that America's coming to this.